If I could tell the younger version of me that I would eventually be able to go into work and just 3D print things, he'd be so excited. I'm Bryan Ibarra, and I'm the Additive Manufacturing Engineer here at Olsol at the FDA. 3D printing is almost like regular printing, but then imagine if there were several papers stacked on top of each other with slightly different variations. Those are the different layers of 3D printing. We print a lot of things that support the researchers here at the FDA, and so I like to think that a lot of the work that we do here ultimately helps to improve public health. Any researcher at the FDA, no matter what center they're in, can request a print. We're printing some phantom fingers with embedded microchannels that are meant to test pulse oximetry devices. We've been trying to break the boundaries of what is possible with these 3D printers, so we've been pushing them to the edge, trying to make as small as diameters of microchannels as possible. And we've actually been able to do that.